really matters.
It's not.
You stinking fur coat. Oh, Norfolk Southern's on this one.
One sweep of the steering wheel on
Norfolk
the
Southern on this intermodal.
You're ugly. You little brat.
Double right at the end of the lap, staying off the drag strip if you can. It's
really rusty.
There, and the short run to the line.
It's fast.
The second
between it's pretty fast, isn't it?
It's not. It's faster than your
like
future.
Faster
crosses the line into the top 10.
It's faster than
into the top 10. Charles Leclerc is okay as he crosses the line, goes out fastest, pushes Sergio Perez into that 10th position at risk from
this is the third intermodal of the evening.
He doesn't improve enough. Can
Mom, your foot's in the way of my video.
No, he can't. Sergio Perez will make it. Mika Hülkenberg already into that top 10 for one moment. Marcus Ericsson thoughts the Q3 for the first time since Italy.
Hopefully we get a meet. It's not slow. It's faster than your future.
Doesn't make any sense, Shane.
It's a fast train.
You're saying it's faster than my future.
So Verstappen would not have made it through with his 1:13.4. He would be 11.
Right
to change to the ultra soft tire. It was another.
If you don't leave me alone, I'm going to expose you.
Alonso, 116th races ago in the rain here at
face reveal.
Last ever pole
okay,
position.
You can just stop talking, Touche.
An equally impressive lap can only get him 11th. He's out of qualifying, along with Sergei Sorokin, Marcus Ericsson, and then the two big casualties, Daniel Ricciardo, who didn't take part in Q2, and Lewis Hamilton, who got through but also couldn't take part because of that.